We're standing inside a waterfall. I don't know, I'm dark, but if I took me, that goes like that. And let's face it, that's much cooler.
Has.
That's so cool. I don't know why I started filming now, there's a tree in the way.
Well, they expected a bigger wall.
It's not big enough.
No, it's fine. Well, they expected. Yeah, okay.
We're standing inside a waterfall. I don't know, I'm dark, but if I took me, that goes like that. And let's face it, that's much cooler. So. This is like the third biggest waterfall attraction in Norway or something. And there's nobody here. It's literally just us. It's 7:30 in the morning, in August. I don't have drips on. And oh my god, it's so pretty. It's so cool. This is awesome. Come here. Amazing. Free. And they're like a 5-minute walk from the road. So yeah, this one is cool. It's all the way up. Yeah.
Happens when you don't walk behind it, you walk into it.
So, I'm a little bit soggy, like the state of my jeans. Can you see that? I'm very soggy. What did you think, babe? You walked off. Was that awesome? Yeah, it was really good. So good. Definitely come at 7 o'clock in the morning when there's nobody around, even on a rainy day. It was epic. So good. Want to do it again, except that I'm really wet and cold and I'll want a bacon sandwich.